guys are having an awesome day. So you're watching this video because either sitting with a deregistered vehicle, or as we call it, scrapped vehicle, or you don't have the papers of the car at all and you're struggling to register because the traffic department will send you from this point to that point, or they will just give you the previous owner's details and tell them, track the owner down and get the details, papers from him, and they leave you like that. But in most cases, it's not so easy, as most of the previous owners aren't willing. But you see this Golf here behind me? This vehicle is scrapped, but I'm going to take you through the whole process. And also, if you don't have papers, it's basically totally the same process. So I'm going to run you through both the processes. So hopefully I can assist you, and if I do, please leave a thumbs up for this video.
Okay, so if you have the scrapping papers, then you can go straight to the traffic department. But if you don't have papers at all, then the first thing that you're going to have to do is you're going to have to go to the police station and get the affidavit from them, stating that you bought the vehicle from that person, that person's details, the vehicle details, and all of those small things. Then you must also state that you're unable to locate the previous owner, and in most cases that's always the biggest problem.
So then your next step is to go to the traffic department, get your RPC form, roadworthy police clearance form, and also a special permit, because driving a car that's scrapped on the road, that's just looking for trouble.
Alrighty guys, so hour later, got my special permit and the RPC form. So now we're gonna go get the car and continue with the process.
Next step, if the vehicle is scrapped, then you're gonna have to take it for weighing. You can just go to any traffic department and ask them where you can. Like, I took this Golf now to Mr. Metal. If you just don't have the papers, you don't need to follow this step. It's only if the vehicle is scrapped.
This is tough for you guys. The people at Roadworthy, they hate dirty engine bays. So this car has been driving a lot of gravel roads and stuff. So just clean those engine bays beforehand.
Okay. It's now time for the police clearance. Halfway through the police clearance, I will send you for the data dot. Then we'll come back and complete the police clearance. And I'm not going to film this process because who knows what criminal elements is watching my videos. We're almost done with the whole process, and now it's just time for roadworthy.
Guys, so the whole process is done now. So now your final step is just to take all that heap of documentation, take that into your traffic department, and if the car is scrapped, you will be able to register the car now on your name. If you don't have the papers and you can't trace down the previous owner, or the previous owner don't want to help you, they're just going to take that stack of papers and fax that to the Department of Transport. And within a week and a half, they will let you know you can register. But yeah, so it's a total, very easy, simple process, actually. I started 8 o'clock in this morning, and the time is now 13:11. So if you start early today, about 2 o'clock on the latest, you'll be complete with the whole process. But in any case, guys, I hope I helped some of you guys. If I did help you, leave a like. If there's maybe something you're unsure about, just comment below, and remember to subscribe also. And thank you for watching, and enjoy the day.